The money of the convicted fraudster will be sent to charity. After ending the trial of Javed Yakub, the crypto community is asked to choose which non-profit organization will receive a donation of $1,000. CoinIdle conducts an open vote on their website, providing a choice of several Bitcoin-accepting charity organizations from Bulgaria and the United States. Users are asked to report on unscrupulous organizations, and the voting will continue till the 1st of April 2017.